Mr. Band will stay behind, and he will perform one of the most popular piece of music in Asia, especially in Asian heritage.